By storing your fruits and vegetables in the refrigerator the right way, you'll have produce fresher for longer.
Leafy greens should be washed and prepared when you get home. Thoroughly dry your greens, as excess moisture can cause them to spoil too. This can be done on a clean towel or using a salad spinner.
Some of that extra moisture that builds up in bags like these can cause your fruits and vegetables to go bad quicker.
Store stock vegetables like asparagus, green onions, and leek upright. Trim the ends of the asparagus and wrap in a damp paper towel. For green onions and leeks, leave the root end attached and place directly in a container with water. You'll want to check and replace the water every couple days. Tomatoes should be left to ripen outside of the fridge, but once ripe, they can be stored in the refrigerator to extend their shelf life.
Vegetables need humidity, so use the knobs in your refrigerator to adjust accordingly.
To store sturdy herbs like thyme, rosemary, and sage, wrap in a damp cloth and place in a plastic bag. More tender herbs like cilantro, mint, and parsley need to be washed first and thoroughly dried, cut the ends of the stem off, and then place them in a container of water and cover with a plastic bag. Change this every few days. Keep your fridge at the right temperature. Minimum temperature in your fridge should be about 34 degrees Fahrenheit. Purchasing a fridge thermometer can help you know the exact temperature of your fridge.
Take advantage of the crisper drawers in the refrigerator, and also keep your fruits and vegetables separate.
Fruits emit ethylene gas that can cause vegetables to spoil more quickly. Apples, oranges, and other citrus is best stored in the refrigerator. Berries, grapes, and cherries can also be stored in the refrigerator. Before you place them in there, inspect them and remove anything from the bunch that may look moldy or mushy or overripe. Be sure there are small holes in the container so that these can breathe.
If you intentionally select good, fresh produce, that of course will last longer once you get it home.
Before an ingredient is about to go bad, you can prepare it or freeze it for later use. Many of your vegetables like cauliflower, broccoli, and green beans should be blanched first in hot water, then shocked and cooled, drained of any excess liquid. Then you can place it in a freezer-safe container and put it in the freezer. Other ingredients can be cut and prepared like herbs, onions, celery, and tomatoes. Use these to create a soup base or recipe starter, and then freeze them for later.
When you get home from the grocery store, resist the urge to just throw all this in the refrigerator. Instead, take the time to prepare everything individually.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.